Hello friends, thanks for making this channel a success. It is my 21st channel over YouTube and finally it is monetized by YouTube. Thanks for making a community of over 2000 subscribers. Thanks for all those views and lots of comments. In this video, I am going to pick some comments over my highly viewed videos and I will give reply over those comments. So, let's start. Over the high-tech penetrating glass review video, GreyLock1111 says,
"Thanks for the review and information, especially since they have no media presence linked on the site. 30 bucks saved."
Thanks for the comment. I really appreciate that you have given time for this comment. From last few months, I am trying to help people and got somewhat success in saving their money from various scams. Over the Loyalist Penetrating Glasses review video, Jeffrey Dean says,
"The ones you are showing are indeed fake. There are real ones though, for sale on Kenchupful.com, which is a reputable sales site. The TR90 glasses came out in 2019 and are indeed legit. There are quite a few companies selling bogus versions of them. Do your research first."
Well, it was the same product as high-tech penetrating glasses, but over the other website. I can't understand why people need such glasses. This website was promoting a T90 glasses as a product using which you can see through the clothes. Well, it looks like a fantasy of a Hollywood film. I don't think such product exists. And if it exists, one can't buy that in $29 or $49. It is simply a scam. You have mentioned about canshopful.com. Well, it also looks like a possible scam website. You can search about this website and you will find negative review videos about it. Moreover, one good reputed website running over a good time of few months will always keep social media links updated. Check the website, no link for Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Do you think good brands are working in this way? It is only the pattern for scammers. Over the Cosmic Scope review video, SPC Pits says,
"Thanks, Mr. Robot Guy."
Holy shit, I am not a robot guy. Even I have shared my photo in the thumbnail of this video. You are the reason for creating this video. Now you can hear my voice. No robot. Human with an Indian accent. Well, you can see YouTube live videos over this channel. If you are not satisfied with the images, let me share more about me. I am Ravi from India. I have 3 graduation degrees, one in science, one in computer application, and another one in education. I have experience of working in BPOs and KPOs. I am right now working as a freelancer, working as a digital marketing expert, and also as a website designer. Yes, we can say that one qualified person is handling this channel, not robot. Over the Realistic Teddy Dog Lucky review video, Kimmy W says,
"I got these, but I saw this first and decided to get some anyway. I like them. They were of course not realistic like they advertise, but I knew it was impossible at that price. It costs hundreds, even over $1,000 for those. The biggest perk is that my small dog absolutely adores them as toys.
Kimi, this is my most viewed video over this channel. Actually, it also has the most number of comments on any video over this channel. Among those 200 plus comments, most of them are posting thanks for creating this scam alert video and saving their money. Not like others, you have mentioned that you have first watched my video and then ordered to be scammed. It's cute. Actually amazing. Well, I really like your comment, memorable comment over this channel, hence I selected it to get mentioned over this video. Appreciate your cuteness, noble thought and positive thinking. Over the blue whale bitten in half video, Miss Azela says,
"Lol, is it only me who came from TikTok?"
Absolutely not. You got 82 likes over this comment. It means there were lots of viewers coming from TikTok. Well, I also got the idea of creating this video from TikTok trending list. You might have questions that this video is not about any scam. So what is the need of creating such video? Friends, this kind of video is called cross-topic video. As the channel is about scams, we do have a reach in YouTube viewers having this sort of interest, but cross-topic video can help us in spreading the name of our channel and multiply growth in subscriber numbers. Hence, we need to create such cross-topic videos in every 20 videos. Over Yellow Card Go NERF Pistol video, Doss is,
"Thanks a lot, I now know it's a scam."
Oh, welcome. I really appreciate your comment. I'm trying my best to share scam alert videos on a regular basis to save people from scammers. It is the ultimate goal of this channel, Scam Alert Analytics. So friend, this is the time to end this video. Keep commenting, and if you want more response from my side and quick response, then please like our Facebook page. Link is given in the description of this video. Thanks again for your comments and subscription. Keep commenting and keep sharing videos of Scam Alert Analytics.